I'm Prem Kumar Shrestha. I'm working as a joint secretary in the Ministry of Information and Communication, Nepal. I'm working as a joint secretary level. In this conference, I am participating first time here in Argentina because since last 4 months, I had transferred to this ministry. So ICT is very important for the every sector to develop our country because in every sector, if ICT applied, then in the health sector, in education, in marketing, in also the in administrative service also, if we apply the ICT, then we can do better in quicker every work. So to develop our country and eradicate the poverty, we need the ICT application to every field of our society, in the government and private sector also. In our country, there is e-health. Under the e-health program, there is telemedicine program also starting. So we have a very remote area also. So from the remote area, there is the lack of the good health facilities. So they are the remote area peoples, medical persons can ask to the well-equipped hospitals, specialized doctors, with asking the every problems to solve in the remote area problems. So for the education also, with the e-health, e-education program, people can learn more when they are staying in the remote area. In every field, the ICT has a very important role to develop the country as well as eradicating the poverty. Thank you.